in the big seats, you know, on the stage, the important people. And so I'm listening, and this lady gets to her item on the agenda, and she has a civic project that she's working on. I kid you not, it was painting three poles around the town. Three poles. And she said, oh, well, I got 3 quarts of free paint from the paint shop. Great. Three poles, three cans of paint. Perfect. No. She had to go get a gallon. How many quarts are in a gallon?
Four.
So she wants a gallon. A gallon costs $27.86. So she could have just bought a quart more for, I don't know, $11. And then she would have had a gallon in separate containers that you could have just gone to the pole, paint the thing, be done with it. Oh, no. She's got to bring the city official to the paint store so that he can pay for it. So she's dragging people around in this thing. And she's like, I've been working on this over a year and a half. It's like, yeah, you have. Oh, my gosh. And so then it became this big discussion about we need gloves and we need sandpaper and we need rags and we need this and we need that. And I'm sitting in there and I'm thinking, I have all that stuff in my garage. I could just fix this, you know? And so I raised my hand and I said, I know this is not a point of order, but I can put together a kit for you, one kit for each pole, and you could just get it done, you know? And they talked about it for another 15, 20 minutes.
Clearly, it never worked for
me. Oh, my head was about to explode. In the time it took them to discuss that community project, I could have done it. I could have finished it. And sure enough, on that week, the week of, you know, and she's still over the top, overcomplicating things. And I said, look, it's going to be 30 degrees on January 20th, the day you want to do this. You really, it's not gonna dry, you know? And she's like, oh, well, I'll call George at the paint store. And I'm like, all you have to do is read the can. It's on the can. Every can of paint has the application directions. And so it's just an overcomplication of something that's unnecessary.